When using Microsoft Project, there's a tendency to print many more pages than you really need. So in an effort to be more efficient and environmentally friendly, I'm going to demonstrate some techniques for reducing the number of pages. So we're in the Gantt chart, and let's say we want to print out the network diagram. And we see this, we're not quite sure how many pages it is. And so we go to Print Preview. And we see that it at least spans two pages. Looks like three pages. Well, we want to try to get this down to maybe one page. So we go to Page Setup, and the first thing we might try to do is adjust the size. And we might adjust it down to, let's say 65%, roughly a third. And then we would hit Print Preview. And we see that it's now on two pages. Well, we might play with the margins to get it into one, or we go back to Page Setup, and instead of using the Adjust To, we use the Fit To button, which we probably should have done to begin with. That meant fit one pages by one page. And then in order to demonstrate this, I'm going to have to adjust it back to 100%. Otherwise, it's going to fit 65% into one page. And we click that, and then we do the Print Preview. And sure enough, we're able to get all the boxes into one page. And we could play with the margins to make the borders a little wider. So in particular, the fit to number of pages option is an excellent way of cutting down the number of pages you're printing and demonstrating or making your documents more manageable.